There was one night it was snowing, and Buddy had a Jeep, and for some reason he had ski ropes in the back of his Jeep, and actually pulled us on Old Colley Road. Had two guys fighting, trying to knock each other off the tubes. Not the most responsible thing to do.
When I first got here, I had a roommate. I think it was probably my freshman, sophomore year, somewhere in there. He and his girlfriend signed up for a ballroom dance class. And he goes, well, you know, there's only two guys in the class, and both of our girlfriends told us to sign up. So, you know, I thought you might want to check it out. And I said, you know, I've always wanted to ballroom dance.
Western changed tremendously since I started. I was in the Honors College, and at the time, Reynolds Dormitory was the only dorm on campus that had air conditioning. And so I made sure that Honors College meant air conditioning, and so I'd be up there in Reynolds.
I did spend a lot of time on campus. I also am an Alpha Gamma Delta, so I was actually here too when the Greek Village was built in 2004. I remember watching it go from the old driving range to the Greek Village and then to Norton as well, where I was an RA there.
At that point, there was the road that went from the front of campus all the way to the stoplight. I got back in June for orientation training and to work between freshman and sophomore years, and that road was closed. It was still there, but it took me probably like a half hour to figure out where I was going because I couldn't use the main road through campus.
I have seen it both before the quad, during the quad when it was being built, and now in its beauty, all that it is. Having been a student living in Balsam Hall when the construction was happening, it was kind of stressful having to walk around this considerable amount of land that was being worked on. And now we have this beautiful quad with a fountain, and it really connects and presents Western in such a way that students love where they're at. They love going to that area and meeting with whomever is there.
As soon as I stepped foot on campus back in 2004, it felt like I was welcomed, and it felt like the university valued me as a student and as a person.
Talked to my wife, went to a large school, you know. My friendships at Western are those are the people I keep up with.
I recall a moment moving into Balsam Hall and being challenged by my resident assistant at that time to pursue a leadership role within Balsam Hall. And it was that moment in time that really set the path forward for me and allowed me to pursue other positions on campus and pursue other mentors who are still in my life today.
After being gone or being out of school for a decade, it does feel like a second home.
I invite everyone to come back. You gotta see the change on campus. It's amazing. Western looks very different today and has very much launched itself on an incredible trajectory that we saw start when we were here.
There's never been a better time to be a Catamount than this very instant.
Campus itself is thriving, and I have a feeling that those individuals, be they 5 years out, 3, 4 years out, would come back to campus and something new would be here.
Once it gets inside you, you can't explain it, but it's there. And you always feel that pull back to Colley and the special time and memories that you had when you were here.